It's a girl.
Oh my God.
It's a girl.
Hey.
Are you excited about going off to college?
Yeah, I think I am. You know, I'm excited. New start.
You got everything with your loans figured out?
Yeah, kind of.
Kind of? You got to have that stuff, you know, turned in by a certain due date.
Yeah, I just figured, you know, I think I have most of it done. I might need to go there and make sure. Maybe there's like a payment plan or something. And then I think I'm on a job. So maybe that'll help out. I think I might rush.
Like, for a sorority?
Yeah, I think so. I think it'd be fun, you know, give me something to do.
Well, I'm not totally against that. I mean, you might do well in a sorority.
You know, so that'll take care of some of my free time when I'm not studying, you know. I mean, I think it's worth a shot, you know. It's going to be a new place. And so, you know.
Okay.
I don't know.
It was me there.
But,
well, I'm not totally against that. I mean, he might do well in a sorority.
Might join a club. Who knows? If the sororities don't work. I think it all just depends on the sorority and the people in it. Not really the thing about doing sports. Just the other thing that takes a lot of time.
Yeah.
But that way I have some free time to hang out with friends but and be able to focus on my studies. But I don't know. I'm
gonna
put that much thought into it. I just
want to
get there.
Mama's gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too. It'll be okay though. I'm excited.
Yeah.
Don't cry. Yeah. I think it'll be good. I really do.
Well, Dad and I will help out wherever we can, wherever he is.
Here, let me help you.
Thanks. Yeah, I think I'm in that building right over there. Are you a freshman?
Wow, girl.